I knew. I can't really say everybody knows because some people don't know. But I'm here to tell you, you are. You know what I'm saying? I'm here to tell you that everybody's chosen. Everybody is chosen. We are all kings and queens. And like I said before, it really just depends on how you wear your crown. If you feel as if you've made mistakes in life, or you know, this, that, and other ain't going right for you, just like my life has been here lately, you know what I'm saying? Hey man, get up off the ground, dust yourself off, and adjust that crown. You know what I'm saying? That's the message I really want to tell the people. That's the message I really want the people to know. It's okay to go through the trials and tribulations. We only go through trials and tribulations only to bring us closer to God. That's the only reason we go through the trials and tribulations. But Tutt, is you living this life you talk? You keep talking about God, but is you really living this life you talking about? You know, holier than thou, quote unquote. Look here, man. No, I'm not. I'm not perfect. I stumble. And like I said, I go through trials and tribulations, but I would never let that stop me. And one thing about it is, I am a man who loves the Lord. You dig what I'm saying? No matter what it is I do, we all got faults. We all sin. And it is what it is, but that does not take away the fact that we're kings and queens, and that I'm God's son. When my son do something wrong, you know what I'm saying, he go through the trial and tribulation, get what? Just because my son did something wrong and I had to punish him, that don't mean he ain't my son.
Right.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Absolutely. And I don't love him? Yeah, absolutely.
So he's still chosen?
He's still chosen, absolutely. That's really real. You know, my granny went through a situation where she had a son that was born a star, you know, and he went through some situations that, you know, caused him to have a major setback, you know, and I just want to fill that void, you know, and make my granny happy, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I was next in line, and, you know, I'm just trying to continue the legacy, you know what I'm saying, in a different way.